Hello, hello, hello. It is Virginia Phillips here, the Academy of Entrepreneurial Excellence in beautiful Colorado Springs, and I am your entrepreneurial coach. Today I'm discussing why accountability is an important success tool in your business. So often from young entrepreneurs, I hear that they feel like accountability is a negative term. It's not. It is an amazing tool for you to utilize. I ask for you to begin to change that mindset and say, if I'm going to be a great leader, if I'm going to be the CEO of my business, I must have a brilliant accountability system in place, because it will, first of all, point out my weaknesses and point out patterns to my weaknesses that so often go unnoticed. And when you are aware of those patterns of weaknesses as an owner and a leader, you can begin to create change to avoid those patterns or eliminate them altogether. And when you eliminate weaknesses, you are a stronger company and likely you are making more profits. An accountability partner will challenge you in ways that you cannot challenge yourself. They will ask you, why didn't you get these two things done the last 2 weeks? There is a pattern here. I want to challenge you to do X, Y, and Z this week. And when you meet those challenges, they are going to be there cheering you on to do it again and again and again. But they're also going to be there to say, when I challenged you, you changed this in your process and it worked well for you. You might want to deploy that change in that process again to avoid the delays and the patterns of weaknesses that you've showed over the last couple of weeks. That's amazing when a business can make those kind of changes in their business and stick to those changes. An accountability partner helps you do that. They also will help you overcome. And when you do, they will be there to cheer you. So often, young entrepreneurs don't necessarily know how to overcome those challenges. And having somebody in your corner with a different perspective, when you are stuck in a rut, or when you don't know how to get to that level of success, why wouldn't you have that tool in your pocket? That person in your corner can provide you resources that you cannot provide yourself. A smart leader, a smart owner has those sorts of resources in their back pocket. And the last thing I want you to know about an accountability program in your company is that it launches you to success faster than almost anything on the planet. Its purpose is to help you find that best authentic self, and its purpose is to help you find that sweet spot for you to really move your business forward. I am Virginia Phillips. I am your entrepreneurial coach, encouraging you to get cozy with accountability, and I'm always here to help you launch and improve your accountability program. Bye, y'all. Until next time, take care.